I was just so excited. I couldn't believe it when the letter came. And I'm just so excited. I'm just so thrilled because I'm a great royalist and I'm a great admirer of Kate and William. And, you know, the fact that I can actually come today just means everything to me.
Amazing thing that Keech has got 25 years, and so far it looks remarkably well organised. And you know, it's not often you come to meet the future Keech.
Our 25th celebration, our anniversary year, to welcome the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge here, to show them round. Just amazing, really amazing. But more importantly, really, to share it with our founders, the people that really started our work 25 years ago. So, yeah, we've had a really lovely day and we've really, really enjoyed it.
Finally managed to see him and shake his hand, which was amazing. It was a great day.
An absolute pleasure to shake William's hand today. Very lovely gentleman and proud for him to be future king.
Wonderful to have the royal couple here and celebrating 25 years with them, rosing the profile of hospice. Just tremendous. Lovely day.